so much of a sunny day today, so the whale sharks might be even more difficult to spot than yesterday. No, it's not a terrible day. A bit cloudy. Blue skies.
Our last chance to see a whale shark, and if not, we just jump in and snorkel anyway, but fingers crossed. Rachel's just nipped in there for a shower and a freshen up to get rid of the seawater and stuff. And then we're going to head to Beach Rouge for some lunch, I think.
So as you know, I was just sat down on the little table and chairs there, and I felt I could see the sky getting dark. And a few moments later, I felt a couple of spots, and then suddenly it just started raining.
As you can tell, the wind's picked up. And just like that, the rain stops. Sun comes out, and now we're gonna have as much ice cream as we can.
What am I doing? What are you doing?
Trying to get it out so we can stay. Don't travel home in this dump.
We're just waiting for a table when one clears up. So we've got a couple of lounges by the pool, and the guy will come over to tell us when it's ready. We've only got 3 hours now until we head back to the domestic airport at
Mammingly. Mammingly, something, yeah. Just like that, it starts to rain. We're gonna make a break for reception so we can at least sit down on some comfy chairs.
Not yet.
Yeah?
No?
Yeah!
It's the worst it's ever been.
Ready? So you're gonna stay here?
There's a seat in there, I guess.
Fine. I'll go my own. Look how tired that face is. You enjoying that scratch?
Yeah, I think I've got this in my hand today.
Have you? Dubai's airport, and we've booked ourselves into a VIP sort of departure lounge where the seats are more comfy, there's food and drinks, it's quieter and more relaxed.